GTV. Today I will be showing you how to install a forward brake reverse switch onto KB Electronics KBMD multi-drive. First, I will need to remove the cover of the KBMD by removing the two front screws on both sides. I can remove the hole plug from the front panel where my forward brake reverse switch will go. Next, I will remove the hex nut from the switch itself. I will use this nut to help installation to the front panel, but there is an additional nut supplied in case this one is misplaced. I can slide the operator switch into the hole of the front panel and then use the hex nut to fasten it into place. Now I will take a look at the terminal blocks below the drive's control board. I will remove the black wire from the A negative terminal block and connect it to the shorter of the black wires on the switch. Wire connectors are provided for installation. I will do the same to the red wires by connecting wire from the A positive terminal and to the shorter of the red wires. I will now take the longer pair of red and black wires and connect them to the A positive and A negative terminal block. I will make sure the black wire is on the A negative and the red wire is on the A positive. My last wires are two gray wires that will install on I1 and I2 of the speed control. This can be found to the top right and bottom right side of the min trim pot. Wires are terminated with a fast-on connector for easier installation. Now that these wires are connected, I can install the front cover back on the KBMD. Installation is now complete. When using the drive with a motor, it is important to remember to allow the motor to come to a complete stop before reversing. KB Electronics KBMD multi-drives, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.